Hello guys and welcome. If you are new, please subscribe and also click the notification bell so that you don't miss out on such great content. In today's video, we are going to see how to send files using the now rebranded Nearby Share, formerly Nearby Share, and now it is called QuickShare by Google. First of all, we are going to install it and see what it does in store. The updated version is now as a Google ID or as an ID, google.quickshare. We are going to install using Winget, but feel free to install it from the website to download it and install it. So, but this to me is the easiest way. Need to type this. It is 26 megabytes. Let's see. QuickShare. So I'm going to use without an account. I choose who can share with you. Everyone. Keep everyone mode. Okay, so let's see. I'm going to disable telemetry. So my device is going to be visible as such, asking me to enable Bluetooth. Let me enable Bluetooth. Okay. Okay, let me select a file to send. I'm going to go here and say I want to send this file. I'm obviously going to my phone and then I'm going to enable Nearby Share on my phone. Now QuickShare is asking me to everyone. Okay, yes, I'm now visible. Let's see. If it works. Okay. Okay, yes, I've received the file. So it seems to work well, and I hope you guys can test it and see that it works also on your side. Otherwise, thank you guys for tuning in. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Please subscribe and click the notification bell. Bye bye.